What up, YouTube? I'm back with the video here. As you can see, I got a hobby box right here of 2010 Topps football cards. I opened this about 2 weeks ago. Haven't had time to make a video. Can't really see it right there, but it's box number 77. I got all the cards laid out right here, and I got all the PC stuff in sleeves. As you can see, it says one autograph or relic card in every box. And I did get a pretty nice one, so here, I guess I'll start off with the base PC cards I got. I'm getting a tripod soon for this flip camera that I just got, by the way, guys. I don't know if I've said it, but I got a new flip camera for videotaping for my birthday. So I got a Peyton Manning base, MVP base of Peyton Manning, All-Pro base, Adrian Peterson base, Vince Young base for the Texas collection, Cedric Benson base for the Texas collection, and Roy Williams base for the Texas collection. So that was all the base. Now we'll go to the rookies. I got four. Excuse me. For my regular PC, I got a Jordan Shipley rookie. For my mini PC, I got a Toby Gerhart base rookie. For Texas PC, I got an Earl Thomas. I don't think I had that one yet either. And Lamar Houston. So that's pretty good. Next, we'll go for the Topps Attacks inserts. You got a Peyton Manning. And you can use that code if you want. If you can see it, I really don't want it. And Cedric Benson for my Texas collection. Next, we'll go to the 52 Bowman design. I only got one. I got a Colt McCoy for the Texas PC. Didn't get any out of the reprints or peak performance or 75th draft things, but I got two from Legendary Lineage. I got a Peterson Harvin for the Peterson collection, and I got a Thurman Thomas and CJ Spiller for the Spiller collection. So that's pretty nice. And then I'll show you the golds and numbered all that stuff. Quick here. I got, and all the golds were rookies, I believe. I got gold of Marty Gilliard. I got gold of John Connor. These are all numbered to 2010. Monterio Hardesty rookie gold. Oop. I got Marquise Pouncey. Sorry. Rookie gold. Brandon Spikes, rookie gold. Taylor Price, gold rookie. Brian Blaga, gold rookie for the Packers champions. Jason Pierre-Paul, gold rookie. And I got, first one I've ever gotten, I got a black, numbered to 55. Gonna be able to see that. I don't know why this thing doesn't focus in. I don't know. But it's a black. Here, wait, let me zoom out. A black border of Jerry Snorwood numbered 33 of 55. So that's pretty cool. My first ever black border. It's pretty low numbered. And then I'll go get the hit. I'll be right back. Right here it is. I was opening the packs, obviously, and I totally noticed that it was the jersey, and that was a jersey, so I set it off to the side till the end. And at the end, I noticed that it was really, really stiff. So I was figuring it either was like an autograph patch or something like that, or just a regular like jumbo patch, or like one of those Gridiron Lineage ones where it has the duels. And that is what I got. I got a Gridiron Lineage dual jersey patch. Pretty good players. I'll slow roll it for you guys. Kind of saw right there, but right there is the first half Gale Sayers jersey. Pretty old school jersey. And I'll slow roll the better half. Not the better player, but the better swatch. Yep, there it is. Matt Forte, 3-color patch. It's a painted-on patch, but oh well. Still a really nice-looking card. It's numbered 14 of 50 right there. So that's a really nice card. I'm glad I pulled that. It's better pulls you can get. So, there you guys go. Bye.